I don't know, maybe I should just leave this place and head to that crash site before something else happens. Visit the... Is these buildings here on the outside? Yeah, I see the military zombies now. I don't hear any zombie on this side. Accident. Oh, this was a good one. Those zombies were close. What do we have here? Two soda cans. Heat pack, chem light Makarov mag. What do we have here? Bandit slug. Okay. We have Makarov mag's painkillers bandage in my backpack. Okay. I think those zombies I hear, they are on the outside. Almost as someone has been here. These were closed. I don't remember if these buildings are open by default or not. It looks like another player to me. Maybe someone has found... Maybe someone looted. Oh shit, now they're spawning inside. At least one of them. Can I get over this thing? Well, at least I can open that one. Yeah, someone has been holding base here. There are these tank traps or what they are. And oh no 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 no! Luckily those zombies didn't see me. Okay, this what I am about to do. Holy hell, just tons of military zombies spawned on that helicopter. Yeah, what I was saying is that what I'm about to do will is quite high chance of ending this series. Yeah, that's how confident I am right now, heading towards that crash site. I mean, like eight or ten zombies just spawned on the thing. Plus, any player watching the area will see me. I will go over and towards the grass site and hope for the best. The most problematic thing is the grass that I can't see over. If a zombie is walking towards me and I don't know about it. There's one military zombie right there going on the road. There are several zombies there going away from the grass site. Is there any here now? Oh man. Please, please, please don't snipe me now. Oh, heart rate 200, 225 even. Holy shit, this game is crazy. Oh my god, oh my goodness, oh my goodness! Ah. Oh, wow, 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 wow. What will I do? What will I do? That's a freaking rare weapon. Take it. Take the Stanag ammo. Come on, not this long, not this long. Drop the freaking Makarov Max. Drop it all. Drop all these. I'm taking the M4. It'll take all my backpack. What? It can't fit? Oh man. Right, it's a big rifle. Damn! Oh man. Should I even take this FN? I guess I must. Don't I? I must. This crazy rare gun. M14 aim, DMR Max. Are you kidding me? I guess I will drop those then. I want the DMR. I can't take the side. Why didn't I find a backpack before? Shit. What is that? Bandage painkillers. I can't believe this. There's a zombie right there. Holy shit. Don't see me. There's an F. Oh, right, there's more magazine. Oh! More magazines for me here. There's another FN fall. Anything else? Another M40 in aim. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! It's the pilot! Stand very still, man! Stand very still! I'm done with this. I can't believe I found all the stuff, and I can't believe those zombies didn't see me. Oh, and I can't believe there's no players here shooting me. Are you coming this way? Yes, you are, son of a bitch! I will run like hell towards this direction if any of those things see me now. And they saw me. Run! I'm bleeding. Bleeding? Am I bleeding badly? Not too bad. To these trees. This weapon is insanely loud. I know that much. Jesus. Oh man. Bandage 9600. Also time to eat. Just one. Lucky. Almost made it out there alive. Almost made it out without them seeing me. Man, that was so close. Heading towards the deer stand here, and I'm actually pretty darn close to Berezino already, because I'm on this side now because of that crash. I will skip Polana totally, and go to Berezino. I have a FN. Fall. Or FN Fall, how do you say it? I don't know. It's a weapon I've never seen. Oh, rabbit. You better run. I think even finding one FN fall is quite rare, I think. Or it might be a relatively common weapon on those grass sites. Of course the grass sites are rare, but finding two of them, and actually getting this many ammunition for the thing. Yeah, and I think you can. No, you can't. You can't zero this thing. Check out this deer stand. helicopter crash site that wasn't looted. And, apart from one zombie that saw me, that was a nearly perfect run for me. There. Whoa, 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 what was that? Oh, there's the zombie. Machine gun ammo. Alright, food. Thank you, pasta. Let's take painkillers. Right on. Okay, let's leave here before those military zombies come back. See me. Yeah, that's whoa, whoa, whoa. Polana is that away. I can see the houses. But I think I will head towards Berezino now that I know where I am. And I've got this weapon. Polana's supermarket might be a good idea. It's in a way safer than Berezino. But on the other hand, Berezino has two supermarkets, and it has lots of other things as well. A lot of those great buildings that can be looted. But yeah, this is amazing. This is just amazing. Helicopter crash site. That was by far the most tense situation in my Daisy sessions. It was tense getting closer to that helicopter, and then when I saw that there was actually loot around it. All those zombies around me, man. That was incredible. Absolutely incredible. I believe that is the road to Berezino. I came more to the east than I wanted. Now the thing is with this weapon, I won't be finding any. Well, actually, I can find 7.62 used in. Because I think I can find other kind of magazines that have that same ammo, and now that it is possible to convert ammo. I think I can find ammo to this, and I don't need to find more helicopter crash sites for this one. At least that's how I think it. There's a deer stand north of Berezino that I kind of want to check out. On the other hand, getting closer to the town already. The military tents are on the other side. I think, however, I need a little break from the game. Not sure if I might continue today, but for you it doesn't make that much of a difference. I will continue in the next video anyway, whether it's this video or not. But this is Berezino. We've been here before. If you have watched my Let's Play before, if you haven't, this is Berezino, and we will go there. And I will leave myself here on the outskirts so I can take a look at the town when I come back. And yeah, there are still plenty of items I want to find, want and need to find, including a sidearm. Not just my flashlight, but how about that? FAL, battle rifle, with free clips to the beauty. Right, I'm still a bit stunned about that myself, but yeah, amazing. Anyway, I'm trying to collect myself, so perhaps I should just stop. I'll see you in the next video. Jemal out. Bye.